things. So there, got something hockey. Shut it. Call me Tiger. I just won. I'm not gonna die. Of course, I have no idea what this guy's using, so. Is there a problem with winning with carriers? I'm still thinking of this like the original StarCraft, by the way, people. In that one, carriers were so badass and overpowered, it was like unstoppable. Did they lower the power since then? I'm waiting for an answer. Still. Is it really lagging for you guys? He's scouting me, he's got Zerg, he didn't rush me, that's always a good thing. It's always a good thing. Oh yeah, I can do this. Duh. Still can't. Not this bad. It might be the screen. What, you just thought I was in the game? It's a completely interactive experience.
Thank you.
Let's see if that works. Okay. Going on there. That confused me. Oh, hell. Plug it like, you know, 20 million times. Go ahead. For anyone that doesn't know, we have a weekly live show Thursdays from 7 to 11 p.m. on twitch.tv/gamespectrums. The show is called RPG Live. It's aired every Thursday starting last Thursday. If you missed the first episode, you can catch it in the stream archives on gamespectrums.com. Additional islands. Why can't I ever say you have unlimited resources? Go nuts. Idea to send those things around. Yeah, I noticed he was on. I didn't think I'd actually get any viewers. I really didn't think I'd get any viewers. Making fun of me or making fun of him? I'm not scouting, I know that. No, that I don't some caps lock. Is that normal? Yes, Bane wins. Didn't really do much. I don't know. Attack me with a bunch of things that can't fight air units. Granted, it's actually working, but. Okay. A little bit more destructive than I thought it was going to be. But you rebuild. That's not what I wanted. Okay, nice to see what you guys are doing. I'm over here trying to save the world or something, I don't know. I might have lost. What? Someone explain this to me now. Anyone. Someone explain it to me. Why did I win? I was pretty sure I was going to lose. I didn't even attack! Did he just launch everything at me and... No, he should have won.